know what you're looking for? Excellent. I'll get to work. All right, you know where to find me. You won't regret it.
What do you think you're doing here?
Cripps Trading Company is officially up and running. So get out there and do some hunting. Time for us to make our fortune. I need some luxury and repose in my twilight years. If there's a fellow on this green earth that deserves a drink more than me today, I'd like to meet him. Anyway, don't let me keep you.
fight good. I'll give you that. How about you do the right thing and let me walk away, huh? You and me, we're the same. Let me go.
some piece of work. You always gotta leave one survivor. That's how the story start. You blink and I'll be gone.
Good morning.
Welcome back, friend.
Sir. What should his Sheriff Freeman said to Dorothy last week?
What's your pleasure?
Lord, I hope he wasn't serious.
Here we are.
What's this town coming to?
Since the fucking railroad came to Armadillo, that town has nearly doubled in size. At least it had until the sickness hit.
Yep, I heard that too.
This your usual beverage?
In the nowhere, you got peoples up to no good.
You ain't lying.
Now there's a face I haven't seen in a while. Look around. Sure there's something you need. All yours. Mark that down. Another one, huh? Again? Well, okay. More of the same? All right. All yours. mark that down. Nice. Thanks for the business. Enjoy it. Pleasure. Got some problems with your horse? Anything else you need while you're here?
I got some best meals and provisions right here.
Hey there.
Poor bastard Sheriff Freeman, ain't you?
Hold it right there. Are you here to cause trouble or to help me out? Because I've got more than enough trouble, my friend. So, if you intend on annoying me, let me know now so we can step outside. Spare one of us the trouble. Am I making myself understood? Good. I'll tell you, this whole county is not too keen on civilization. But they will be. If I have to string 9 out of 10 up, the 10th who remain will live calm and peaceful lives. Calm, peaceful lives where their main form of entertainment is public executions. So be it. I am not a man to be annoyed by the unjust and the uncivilized. Again, for the record, am I being clear? Good. Now, if you're looking to help out a poor town teetering on the abyss, I'm always looking for guns to help out. In fact, let me see. Right now, there's some wagons outside need escorting through some dangerous country. Decent fellas. I wish the world were different, but until we make it so, it won't be. Good day to you.
We'll be right back.
Well, we make quite the couple, don't we? Not like that. You're far too old for me. Anyway, artisan and hunter, craftsman and salesman. Talking of which, we have a batch ready to go. Got some buyers lined up not far from here. So, over to you. Go make the deal.
Thank you. you something behind?
Good morning, miss.
What do you need? Well, I'm glad you came by. Some of these bottles is gathering dust.
More of a hobby for you, huh?